I rarely upload 5-minute long clips onto this channel, but this video really got my attention. It features Phil Doyle hopping around on the rooftops of Cambridge with a GoPro on his head, and it really brings you as close to the sensational feeling of danger and excitement that Phil felt during this mission. Please watch this on full screen, but keep the sound down because there's a lot of noise.